Today, and I'm a psychic proper shaman. I'm gonna talk shit about Joyce Myers. I was just watching her TV show. She's obsessed with the Bible. The Bible's old, like 2,000 years old. And the original Bible is illegal to read in its original print. It has been for over 2,000 years. There's 10 million psychic prophet shamans. Nobody writes down what those psychic prophet shamans are saying. That Bible's out of date and out of style. Nobody writes down anything that the new psychic prophet shamans are saying. So she's out of date and out of style and has been. We all are. If they're not listening to the new psychic prophet shamans or writing down what they're saying, one of the psychic prophet shamans, someone Yahweh picks out to talk about stuff that's going on. So Joyce Myers is preaching stuff that's been out of style for 2,000 years. I just tried watching a TV show. I gave it 2 thumbs down. Heavens, for instance, you only pray to heaven. That's it. I know Joyce Myers' religion has a God as Jesus. Nobody knows what he's a God of. I think even he said, "Don't worship me." I don't know why they're worshiping him. So they don't even listen to their own book. He clearly says don't worship me, and everybody talks about him and worships him. Yeah?